right, John, we certainly agree with you. To Tompkins County now, where they're giving people another way to avoid the cold. TCAT buses will be free tomorrow for people to get around. TCAT says the cold temperatures may cause delays, but that people should do whatever they can to stay safe from the cold.
We want to remind you, you can